Hey friends, happy Wednesday. Hope your week is going really well. Only a couple more days till the weekend, which I realize for some of you also means more work, but hope your week is going really well. I wanted to answer a question for you that we actually get a lot. It's a question about why we don't offer monthly payment plans, or more specifically, why we are sticking with an a la carte pricing system. I think it's better, and let me share with you a few reasons why. Number one is simplicity. In a world that is rife with noise from every which way, from Facebook and Instagram and email and text messages and then contracts from these post-production companies that are offering monthly payment plans, you gotta go through a contract and figure out all the details and realize that you're not quite getting exactly what you thought you were getting, and then maybe figure out a credit system. Some companies are offering credit systems. You gotta figure out how much those credits are actually worth, and then can you use that for this thing? Too complicated. Photographer's Edit, really simple. 23 cents an image, regardless. If you want to send us 5 images, you can do that. 23 cents an image. If you want to send us 5,000 images, you can do that as well. No contract to read through, no credit system to figure out. It's just 23 cents an image. Simple. 23 cents an image, nothing to figure out, 23 cents an image. And I think simple is better in a really complicated world. Number two, you're not stuck with us. And there's a bit of an irony to that, because ultimately we want you using us forever and ever. But we don't want you feeling like you are stuck, like you have to use us. We want to create a service that keeps you coming back for more. Some of these other companies that are offering monthly payment plans, they may offer a really attractive monthly price, but you're stuck in an annual contract, which means that you're ultimately out of pocket a lot of money. With Photographer's Edit, it's 23 cents an image, regardless. You can use this now, you can use this in 3 months, you can use this in 6 months. It's gonna be a simple per image, a la carte price. Really simple, and you're not stuck. Those are two reasons. Number three, custom post-production. Photographer's Edit is custom post-production. That's what we offer to wedding and portrait photographers. Again, if you start to look at the fine print elsewhere, you may be getting an attractive monthly fee, but the reality is you're just getting basic color correction. We actually offer post-production editing color correction that matches your style, and it goes far beyond just basic adjustments to brightness and maybe a slight adjustment to white balance. We are matching your style, and that includes using your Lightroom presets. We are certainly making adjustments to brightness and contrast and white balance and maybe sharpening the images and straightening and cropping. We are actually offering a custom service and not trying to get away with just offering the basics. So 23 cents an image, it's really simple. You're not stuck with us, and ultimately you're getting custom post-production. And that's why I think a la carte pricing, the way we do it, is the way to go.